teaching you how to make pumpkin seeds. First, as we did, you dry 2 cups of pumpkin seeds. Second, you melt 2 tablespoons of butter and you put it all over the seeds. Next, what you do is you pour 2 tablespoons of salt. Sorry about that. You mix it up. You might have to smooth it out like this. Then you bake them at 250 for 30 minutes.
Do not touch them. They're very dangerous and hot. So don't do that.
Then you bake them. Goodbye. Okay. We're finally ready to bake them.
These are going to be good.
Whoa.
Those are really hot.
They might be too hot, so you always have to try it first.
Pick someone brave to try it.
Like me. Too hot for me.
Yum. And that's how you make it.